In our own song, boys, there's a room to improve. We are disciplined, we know position, but won the battles quicker. So let's start the NC4 next 20, boys. Do the right things right. Right, guys? Let's go, boys.
Coming around. Spangler Cup, baby. That's how we do it on the road.
You are a player from Dinamo.
Yes.
I will see you tomorrow. What is your number?
14.
14, okay. I will remember.
Alright, sounds good.
Okay, good luck.
Tad skatoties, ka tad būtu kādi citi iemesli dēļ atbraukuši šeit un noteikti varētu izbaudīt kalnu prieks un sniegu prieks. Tas retinātais gaiss ietekmē spēlētāju izturību. Cerams, ka līdz turnīra beigām mums sanāk šo kādā veidā adaptēties par šo laiku. Ko viņi runā, es nesaprotu, zinu, ko. Nu jā, cerams, ka viņi saglabā savu entuziasmu un šo, kas spēlē.
Der beste Bündner Käse.
Schön reif.
Davos is still a beautiful city. This is a great time of the year to be here. A lot of the hockey fans, a lot of the hockey people is around. Good hockey, this is a great place to visit. When I was here, we played 1970, we played outside. No hockey rink, it was outside under the sun. And it was difficult because you play against the sun, you couldn't see once in a while where's the puck and everybody. But things have changed a lot. It was snowing, playing outside, minus 20 Celsius. It was a different story.
What's up? We're Chris Holt, Nick Lusanias, on the way to the game, Spangler Cup, game one.
I like it in Riga.
Well, you know, we got a pretty special atmosphere in Riga, too.
Yeah. Nice.
If you've been there, have you guys been there?
Yep.
It's pretty legendary.
Can you see what's on him?
Look at that. Fans all around the world. Dinamo Riga.
It's awesome.
Normal day in Finland for me. People singing and getting drunk.
At 1 o'clock, we'll turn our brains on and get focused. The hockey game is a long time. People are always asking, oh, you know, are you super serious? And there's people that don't talk to other people before games because they're in such a routine and stuff like that. But
yeah, you turn off your brain. Brain on at 1 o'clock. I do it at 3 o'clock.
Yeah, like it's
right before the game starts.
I mean, look at this setting. It looks like Whistler, Vancouver. That's what it looks like from the Olympics.
Yeah,
Riga.
Riga, 3-2. Final.
When you have a chance to get a team from Riga here, you have to be prepared. You have to know which one's on the team and which one not. So, yeah, it's the whole collection. All in there. Galvin, Sozolinj, whole team. We got Robert Bukart signed and Michaelis Redlis before practice. They said, wow, where do you get all those cards? And we're in Switzerland, so that's fun. It's a hobby. And it's fun to collect cards from Russia, from Latvia, from the minor leagues. NHL, everyone has them. Everyone has NHL cards. Mm-hmm. So it's fun to collect all those cards.
Ko nūja stāsta par spēlētāju? Nu, šī nūja, piemēram, ar šādu modeļu nūjām ir KHL 16 vārti gūti. Redziet stāsta, ka viņas īpašnieks ir Karsums, tas, kurš Mārtiņš. Čičiks arī neapvainojies, nesties video, re, kā dažādi garumi ir. Laikam pēc muguru, kuru dienu mazāk sāp, tad var īsāk nūju spēlēt. Visi spēlē Bauer nūjām, bet nu, Sančus. Sāņš produkts, kādu viņš izmantoja, redzam, mums ir īsto nūjām. Sāns ir garāks augumā nekā Jākabs. No reku nūjas. Jākabi ir garākā, Sānda ir īsākā. Nu. Marcel Hosses ievadums Krišam iepaticējis, un viņš taisīja mega liels šos saucamos, nu, cimdāko nūjas atveriens. Nu, tas ir krievu vārds, kas ir nabalu dažnīgs. Pī, latviešu valodā. Arvīds Reķis, vai ne? Reku vien, nu, iemaldīsies, ka viņš spēlē, vai viņam savējās ir beigušās, es tā nemāku pateikt. Bet Reku viņš spēlē ar ģirtankipā, nu, nu tā Reku tev atbild. Tas, ka tas ir aizsargam jābūt garākām, jeb kaut kādai tur speciālai lāpstiņai, nu, es neticu tam.
Tad domā, kas ir baigā filmu zvaigznes kaut kādu, ne? Ir veči, kas, teiksim, saka, ka man vienalga, vai tur lūpi ir pārplīšus, vai pārsist, vai alkons. Atvērēs vaļā vai vēlns, kas vienalga spēlēšu, ja?
Nu, laidi? Nē, nu... Nu, mierī, nu, ietrakumi, bet neko ir nespacos.
Patīk no Marēm, interesanti. Nepierasti, teiksim, vispār tādi diezgan... Plašs, liels.
You were dead silent. I thought
good
you lost you.
Hey, you called me. Merry Christmas.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Hi. How's it going, buddy? It's Merry Christmas.
Sergei Neumov is a good friend from me since 99. I got to know him in San Diego. He played for the West Coast, in the West Coast Hockey League for the San Diego Gulls. So we stayed friends, we stayed in touch. We went to see him in Sweden, in Italy, in Riga in his last season. Came again to Riga when he was first season goalie coach, so yeah, he was World Championship in Switzerland 2009, so yeah, we always stayed in touch.
Zinu, ko pateicu? Es to neteicu.
Ko es teicu?
Labi, ka kamerā nevarot pergar just. Es to neteicu. Apmalošana tā ir.
Apsēd. Ja sotniekam vēlreiz pārstīs lūpu, viņš netiks salabots vairāk. Lankajam drusku mugursāp, mēs viņu ālēdīsim, lai viņš varētu labāk spēlēt, tad nekā. Ja kaut kas sāp, tad nav vērts spēlēt. Nu. Tie veči, nu, viņi iet laukumā, viņi cīnās par komandu. Es esmu tāpat tā viņam palīdzētu. Bet, protams, kad ir arī situācijas, ka jāpasaka, ka nē, tu neies uz ledu. Bet ir arī otrādas situācijas, kad, nu, sāp un viss, ja? Kad sāp ir subjektīvs faktors vai subjektīvi izjūt, kur tu nevar nevienu aparātu noteikt. Un ja man šodien nav garas stāvoklis, un es negribu iet tur pacīnīties vai pasit gar bortiem, tad es pasaku, o, es zinu, kā man sāp. Nu, tu nevar neko izdarīt. Nu, saku, iedod precēm zāst, tev vienalga sāp.
Garām! Mēs uzmanies garām!
Dobka karti jau reiz nomažīja.
Protams, ka mēs viņus čekojam katru dienu. Tas nozīmē, ka mēs pašiem prasīt, vai nav kaut kāda vaina. Jo bieži vien jau, nu, it kā Mēs to redzam uz laukumu, kas notiek, bet puiši tā kā, nu, varbūt negrib teikt, vai, zin kā, varbūt nelaidīs spēlēt vai vēl kaut ko.
Alright, here we go.
Eine Frage, Becker. Okay. Wie sieht es aus heute, das zweite Spiel?
Oh, wir haben einen Tag frei gehabt, so...
Okay, danke. Vielmals. Alles Gute für den
Match. I hate the time before the game. My mind is more like, what we need to do if this and this situation happens. Opponent score two goals quickly, beginning of the game. I have to be ready to react for that. And that's a concentration, what to do in a different situations. You know, it's hardest time for me, it's before the game. When the game started, we are right there in the game. That's the most important and most beautiful situation what we have. I would love to have the game all day long, but between the games, that time is really takes your nerves. It goes for your nerves because you're wondering, you make the plans, how to do here, how to do that in this and this situation. So there's a lot of different situations goes through my mind, and we talk a lot with the coaches with different situations, how we should handle the situation, so on. So it's the game day. It's the work. Really thinking work 24 hours.
Es saku, ka 21. šodien no Ješkas dabūs iekšā. Viņš nākli spēlē ar nūjas sejā.
Move the puck quickly, boys!
Go! Fido!
Upe! Long save, thanks. That's better. Move your legs, move yourself. Move the puck, move yourself. I always tell the players that during the game, it's really hard to change anything. If you get concentrate well for the game, you prepare yourself well for the game, you always start game well too. But if you have to do that during the game, that's the hardest stuff. That's almost never works.
Right.
Māri Čaļ, redzēt, cik ātri augšā uzreiz spēlē. Jurka, redzēt, cik ātri augšā. Viens pārējai uzreiz malas paņemam.
Ananas, Juris, now when you're in the corner, 1-1, come out, challenge the D. Challenge him, okay? Move your legs, challenge.
Ar katru sezonu, tomēr mēs, teiksim, arī ar vienu kā tās labākās sezonas, Un tas kaut kā tā viss dabiski notiek. Tā, nu, baigi, protams, tas forši, kad ir tā attīstība. Jo svarīgi jau, lai tā attīstība tomēr, arī lai nestāv uz vietas tomēr viss. Kad pa bišķiņam, pa pakāpienam uz priekšu.
Kārstāj! Maločis!
Lab, Chad. Lab, good shot, Landy. Good shot.
It's a process. Whole season is the process. It started from the game one and it ended up for the last game of the season. And then when we go for the playoffs, we need to be ready to have to get our best out of it.
One pass and come out yourself. You gotta get back quick. You gotta move back quick. Get ready quick.
Augstak, Augstak, Čiček!
Right there, you gotta read that you're a man, that you are right there. He was a little bit in front of you. You lost the puck, but you gotta make sure you are on your man. Not just nearby, but you're really close, okay?
We are able to come out from our own zone with the quick breakout under the pressure. We are able.
Mazakuba, veci, Mazakuba, jo.
Smatram da je to ezdar, ja. Moje sapro, to se veci. Da se veci.
So now.
Hello boy Maris, ciao.
Nu, es domāju, ka viņi rupi spēlēja. Nu, netiek spēlēja. Nu, krešam četri zobi laukā, bet nu, labi, ka viņi mākslīgi, tad mēs viņus saliksim ko atpakaļ. Nu, tur nebūtu tik traki. Nu, bet tu lūpes pārsis, deguma pārsis. Nu, tāda, nu, galiem ar nesmuk. Tad mēs tev iedosim, tev vēl paturēt ledi
noteikti. Jā,
un, kad tu ies gulēt, tu paņem savu uzliks virsū uzsūcošu krēmu, tā glūpa tev neizveidojas tā kā Tomāts.
Jā? Ko tagad?
Tādu uzreiz?
Es paēdīšu.
Jā, 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 es tam iedošu.
Tad pie teņu aiziet, jā?
Bet mums būs kaut krāsu no ledus.
The idea was it was after the First World War, and Mr. Spengler said it's better if young people come together and fight on the ice than if they fight by weapons.
Not giving too many opportunities for opponents just to give a 3-2s and 2-1 breakaway. So defensively on the neutral zone we are doing a lot better job as at the beginning in season 2.
Айнар, Айнар, активно, да, но с умом, не бежать, не надо по одному спасать родину. Умно, чтобы не отрезали, есть шанс, идем, нет, назад. Так же играем терпеливо. И на ворота, на ворота.
Harvey, trust it. You gotta see that someone neak behind you. You gotta see. Ossi, Ossi, you gotta always know. As a knee, when they have the puck, where are those open guys? Where they come from? Good job, Ossi, in front of the net. That's the way.
There's still a lot more to prove, especially in offensive zones. We don't have enough shots, we don't take enough shots, we still want to make the nice play when we need to take the shot, and so on, so on.
Change, change.
Go, Hendrik!
Landry, take the shot. Right there, right there! You come up with the puck, you come up with that Siemens, right there you gotta know, can you make the play or you gotta make play the puck back?
I lost in my feet.
Yeah, yeah. Make sure that you know that's what you're gonna do next, and then you keep moving all the time, okay? Open Maris, good play. That's the way, boys. Move your feet. Make it. Good play. Move your feet, boys.
The hockey had been found over 100 years ago. It's only the players, how they play, they make the game. And if we are able to use the best from the Latvian players' ability, what they are able to do, we're going to be okay. So I do agree that mentality, it's way different than I'm used to at Finland. It's a different. But on the other hand, just to learn a little bit about these players, it's been tremendous experience for me. I love to come to the rink every day and work with the players. Now when I learn a little bit more about them.
Viņi jau zina tāpatās, ka mēs ātri augšā spēlējam, nav ejam atpakaļ. Cipa! Cipa!
You don't start running! You play your position! Cipa! You don't start running! You play your position! When start running, everybody starts and then it's fucked up! You gotta be a little bit this way. Now you let him go walk in easily. You gotta be, look at that. You see Landry? He's not giving that room. You see that?
Gribas šosezon pēc iespējas labāk nospēlēt arī kā komandai. Jo šogad es domāju, ka mēs vēl varam labāk sodzināt nekā pagājušos gadus. Arī tā iekšā, ka gribas.
Nu, man bija interesanti, jā, tomēr tāds turnīrs, labs pasākums, vienmēr labi norganizēts, jā, nu, interesanti. Nu, katru gadu, vai tas ir vajadzīgs braukt, es nezinu, bet, teiksim, atbraukt kaut vai reizi, izbaudīt to atmosfēru, jā, to turnīru, es domāju, tas ir to vērts.
Lai sākot, spēlēsim tā ir KHL-ā, vinēsim un uz priekšu, lai būtu mūsu Gagarin kausa. Ok? Un padomājiet, brauksim nākošanu uz šeit, ne? Jo jūsu domas, protams, mums būs arī ļoti svarīgs, ja?
The time of